Hey, my name is Melissa, and I am here to talk to you about two of our favorite Norwex products. That is our Enviro cloth and our window cloth, okay? These two go together like Bert and Ernie, peanut butter and jelly. They are a pair and you want to use them together. So let me first talk to you about this first one. It's called the Enviro cloth, and I want you to know that everything has a tag and it has a label. I know it's hard to see, but it has a label on the tag to make it a little bit easier. Our Enviro cloth and all of our microfiber for that matter is microfiber, okay? But what makes the Norwex microfiber different? There's a few things. The first one is that the fibers within this microfiber cloth are extremely tiny. So tiny, in fact, they are 1/200th the width of a human hair. So take a human hair, cut it 200 times thin. That's how tiny the fiber is within this cloth right here. No joke, okay? In fact, the second difference is that it's a very dense cloth. Because the fibers are so tiny, there's so much fiber in here, it's very, very dense. If I were to unravel this one cloth right here, the Enviro cloth, it would stretch from Canada to the Gulf of Mexico. That is how much fiber is within this cloth. Those two things give it the ability to clean, to remove everything from your surface, dirt, dust, grease, and bacteria, using only water. So with our Enviro cloth, you're going to use only water. No chemicals, no sprays, no wipes, nothing needed, just this cloth and water. What about that third difference, okay? What's the third difference between this Norwex microfiber and something else that you can get in the store? That is silver. Our backlock agent, which again, on the tag, anything that you see on the tag, I know it's hard to see, or in the catalog that says the word backlock, that tells you there is silver in the cloth. Norwex is leading the industry in textile technology, microfiber technology. And one way that they have done that is by including silver woven into this cloth. Now, what's the big deal with silver? Silver is a natural inhibitor of growth, of mildew, bacteria, and odor. Have you ever experienced a nasty kitchen cloth, washcloth smell in your kitchen? I know we all have, right? That is bacteria growing in your cloth, and Norwex does not allow bacteria to grow in the cloth because of the silver in it, okay? So those are the three main differences. Let me show you how you use them. Our Enviro cloth, I like to call it E for everything. This is your everything cloth. You are going to use this with just water to clean everything, every surface, water alone. So, let me give you some examples. You can wash your hands with it. You can wash windows or baseboards with it. You can wash walls with it. You can take it across your kitchen counters. You can do countertops, tables, your floor. If you get a stain, you can use it to wipe on your clothing or on the carpet. So many different uses. Think of E for everything. Now, when you pair it with our second favorite product, the window cloth, again, it says window right there. This is a dynamic duo. So your window cloth is for anything that you want streak-free and shiny. So I'm gonna show you real quickly washing my window. So I'm going to take some butter, put it on our window. Now, we don't always have butter on the window, right? Oh, let me move you over just a little bit more. We don't always have butter on the window, but I don't know about you, sometimes I have artwork left over by children or maybe pets. They like to leave their artwork with their noses, right? This is going to simulate grease in your kitchen or that artwork that lovely people like to leave on the mirrors and the windows. So if you want anything streak-free and shiny, you're going to use your Enviro cloth wet with just water, and I fold it just like this. You can see it has a nice flat surface, and then there's essentially 8 clean sides. When you fold and unfold, you have lots of surfaces to use. And then you're going to just wash the window or your mirror or your car window or your stainless steel appliance or whatever it is that you're washing. You just wipe it down. You can see how it just removed the butter right off that window. Now, I know it's hard to tell, but there is still some moisture on the water on the window. That's where you're going to grab this window cloth. Keep this one dry. Hear me again. Keep this one dry, and you are going to again give it that fold and polish the windows streak-free and shiny every single time. It is amazing. So think of all the places that you can use these two together. When I am cleaning around my home, I put one over my shoulder, the other one over the shoulder, and I go to town cleaning, and polishing. Think of all the paper towel that you can save, the wipes that you can save, the disinfectant sprays that you don't have to buy anymore, because these two are a dynamic duo and they do the job and they do it beautifully.